everyone, welcome back to the channel, Fenrir, and today we're doing another review video of, you've seen the title, of some new Power Ranger figures that I've ordered from Angel Grove Collectibles. So Angel Grove Collectibles is a company in Australia where you can get a whole bunch of Ranger figures, old and new. You can even get Dragon Ball Z, Fast and Furious, and a whole bunch of other anime figures. So let's get to it. So for these figures, I've been waiting for these to be available in Australia. Oh, because this is not just an ordinary power. These are not just ordinary Power Ranger figures. They are the Psycho Rangers, baby. Oh. I've already had a sneak peek, so here we go. Check them all out, baby. Rangers that's killed an actual Power Ranger, if you haven't watched Lost Galaxy. Yeah. I think my favorite has to be Virgil, no matter what. Because he's a fun character to play in the Legacy Wars game, and God, I love his monster form, to be honest. Oh my God, I'm just so happy because this packet actually just gives me yellow and pink, because they were the only ones I did not have before today. So, that's great. Oh, so I'm just gonna flip them back. Because they're one of the closest of any Ranger figure I've gotten that I can actually touch. Because I can never touch the others because of the plastic. Anyway. So, excuse me. So anyway. Oh, I hope you all enjoy that. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I hope to see you guys next time.